Hey guys, here we are at Jenna's house. This is the house behind his house. And it's electric air handler, 10 kWe, 2-ton air conditioner. So the Freon lines will be real easy to change out. They just run here and right through the wall back there. The drain line goes into a condensate pump. It's probably just pumping up and overhead. And we've got a washer stack right back here that we could probably get into. Yeah, right here is where it's going. You put on a new air filter in a new furnace base. It seems kind of rusty. Just going to replace. And we're going to put this humidifier back on. And if you guys can put a new pad inside of it, this is a 600. So if you bring a 600 humidifier pad on there. All right. Appreciate it. Thanks.